My name's John. I'm going to go through the first section, which is cardio, to get the body temperature up, also get the heart rate going. So to start off, we're just going to go for a body weight cardio session, where we're just going to start by just jogging on the spot. Okay, Lee? So just nice and easy. Make sure you're on your toes. Just make sure you're landing nice and softly, so don't land too heavily. Okay, make sure you're bending your knees, and then you can start to step it up for 10 seconds just by raising the knees up a little bit higher and also by driving the arms backwards and forwards. Just start to feel a little bit more uncomfortable, yeah?
Yeah.
Until you get to a point of maybe 7 or 8, and then you can just move on to the next exercise, which we're going to go through now. So we're going to make it a little bit more tougher today. So we're going to start to work laterally. So we're going to start by, again, jogging on the spot, jogging side to side. Okay, again, keeping your feet nice and close. Just driving through side to side, driving the arms, again, on your toes for 10 seconds. And then you can step it up a little bit faster. So quicker feet, moving across that little bit faster. Third one could be quick feet, which is basically just moving side to side, keeping one foot in the centre all of the time. Make sure the foot that stays in the centre stays in line. So try not to let the foot turn over or let the foot sort of move outwards. Make sure the foot lays in line, and again, you're on your toes, moving from side to side. So how do you feel, Lee?
Tired.
Okay, good. And then you can take it into a circuit, 10 seconds of each. So jogging on the spot for 10 seconds. Again, on your toes, driving it up. So we're now you should now start to feel a bit warmer, Lee, yeah? Okay, yep. Start to breathe a little bit heavier.
Yep.
Excellent. 3, 2, and 1, and move to the side for 10 seconds. Excellent. Great exercise for if you play tennis or you want to get into some kind of tennis activity or any kind of sporting activity which allows you to move from side to side and good coordination. Okay, and then the last one is quick feet. So move from side to side, one foot stays in the middle. Driving from the outside leg, as you can see, as he's landing his foot on the outside, he's bending and pushing from that leg. And relax there, Lee. Thank you very much.